Hi friends, in this video, I'm just going to show how to connect more than one controller on your PS5 console. For example, I have already connected this DualSense controller. So you can see this light is up. So again, right, I just want to use this DualSense controller along with this controller. So I'm going to connect it. So how to pair it? So for that, right, go to settings. Come to settings. Here, come to accessories. So under general, Bluetooth accessories, select it. So now I need to bring this DualSense controller into pairing mode. For that, right, you need to hold this PS button. You need to hold this PS button and this share button, I mean create button. So hold this two buttons, PS button and create button for some seconds so that it will be visible here on Bluetooth accessories. So I'm holding it. It should blink like this. So if it is blinking like this, right? If it is blinking like this, then your PS5 console will be finding the controller. See that accessories found. Now I need to choose this wireless controller. Even you can use wire also. This is wireless method. So I'm choosing wireless controller. Do you want to register this Bluetooth accessory? Yes. So now it's successfully connected. So here also light is up and here also light is up. See this? So if you want to use this controller, right? This is second controller. So I'm tapping X. So you can easily find which controller is connected. For example, if you want to connect another controller, just press this PS button and choose the user. If you're choosing this controller, right? So now it is changed. Now this controller is active, but you can use this also by pressing PS button. So you need to choose the user ID. Now it is connected with this controller. Both are white. I couldn't show the difference. Both are white as of now. That's it. This is the way you can connect additional controller on your PS5 console. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. Please put a comments and feedback in my video forms. Thank you. Bye friends and take care.